gather the wood ash and the animal fat with water, and then boiled it up and allowed it to set, and they soaked. So soap is very ancient, it isn't modern by any means. It was used originally for washing clothes, and it was quite some time before they decided that you could wash people with it as well. First soaps were quite hard, but they could be mixed with all sorts of things, lavender, herbs and oatmeal, honey, all mixed in. Make the soap smell nice and to make them softer.